Look at this. Stick your head in there and check that out. That's the underground tunnels.
You think so?
Yeah.
It's so cool to see the bomb.
I know, it is pretty awesome.
My body to Arby's.
What?
What?
What does it say?
It says send my body to Arby's.
Big Dave.
I'm so thrilled by that.
This is an awesome room, like. I think if we go back this way, it'll take us to that hallway to go over to the gym.
Oh, this is like falling apart up here.
Mm-hmm, it's just straight leaking water. Might be locked from the outside.
That one over there, thought we were already in.
Oh yeah, it was. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is where we came from?
Yeah.
No, this.
Well, this is, ticket.
What?
This is going to Central.
There's the hallway. This actually used to be the exterior of the school. This is an addition that we're in right now.
Okay.
What? Is that a wedding dress?
That's what it looks like. I don't like touching this shit. Oh, no. Oh, maybe. Oh.
There you go. Oh, there's lights right here. Looks like they sealed it off. Oh, this is where that other door or that other spot to come in is. Remember where the ladder was on the outside?
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Yeah, that's this room right here. I don't know. I'm sure that probably takes you to the tunnels. Can you see in there? They seal off, it probably takes you down to the tunnels that they were talking about.
The tunnel.
Yeah. Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, you're trying to get back my bag.
Oh, you're fine.
There's a couch in here.
Really?
Somebody's been hanging out. The couch in here. There's cigarettes in there.
Yeah, there's cigarettes in there.
What are you trying to do?
Storage room.
These are definitely getting to be older and older as we go. This other clock is stuck at the same time as that other one, just about. Oh my God, you gotta check this out.
Oh, this is
the
fucking tiny hole.
Yes.
Oh my God, I have pictures of this.
I told you this is the fucking honey hole right here. This is where they would dress up. Did they do skits and stuff here? know. I can't see it. My light doesn't zoom up over there. So we have to be on the first floor to get down there.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's kind of shitty. What's up here?
That's where they would put like a projector. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, I wouldn't go over there, are
you? Oh, you can go down here. That's how we get down there. Right here. I think this is how we get down. Oh, piano. You okay?
Oh yeah, I just kicked out of an accident in my head.
Look at this.
So fucking cool. Look, it looks like such...
Still kind of plays. What is this thing? There's a wig. Wow. This is amazing. Look at the ceilings. Hey.
I
Oh, there it is right there.
Well,
there's only one way.
This is that one room.
Oh. Yeah, the
maybe not.
Right. Yeah, because I see like a passageway kind of look like. Yeah, that's where I was in that doorway looking this way. And I thought I'd seen a closet, but I didn't know that that's what this was. Look, here's one of those things. Those little cartridges.
I mean, what is up with the fucking feathers everywhere? This thing looks confusing. Oh, where are we?
This is fucking awesome here. Look at that. Look.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. What is this, though?
I don't know. I'm gonna go in, though.
This is cracking right here.
You might be able to tell where you're at from looking outside. We're in the... Yeah, it's pretty wicked because...
I've never been to the front of the building. But these are huge classrooms.
That's what these are?
Well, this says geography history right here. It's 900.
Bowling ball over here. I think we're in the original building built in 1920s.
This is about swimming. This is all about swimming, I'm pretty sure.
It's just crazy that they kept all of that stuff, you know what I mean?
Do these books show you anywhere where it was checked out or anything like that? Do you see any dates on any of this stuff?
I saw dates on those papers, like that one that was burnt over there was like 1974 and 1978.
This one here? Yeah, I've seen that. Huh?
Who is that? Alexis.
When's the last time you guys seen one of those? Hey, Lexi.
What?
There's an old pencil sharpener right there.
What?
Pencil sharpener.
This is a library.
Is it?
Yeah.
There's not a lot of books here. Right there. See it against by the hot water heater? When's the last time you seen one of those motherfuckers? Where's all the books?
You know what? I guarantee you they probably did take those somewhere. You know what I mean?
Donated them or whatever?
But it would make sense.
Okay, we're back on the same hallway that we were in. Are you okay? Are you going to go up the tower?
Huh?
Are you going up the tower? I do have a charge pack so I can fucking get my light back on.
Oh my god, we found them.
The tunnels?
Is this it?
I think so. I want to say this, he said the tunnels lead, one way goes to the museum and one way goes to the welding shop. See, I don't know which way though. You definitely don't want to get lost in here.
No. It's that way. Sorry.
Doesn't look like much graffiti in here.
Mm-mm.
What do you think? I'm just worried about how much light we have.
Yeah.
Like, I can see the wall right there.
Yeah, but that way, it's kind of a mystery.
What, that way?
Yeah, it looks
put
like
your pinpointer on.
It is on.
Oh.
It looks like it goes on for a while.
So if, which way would we be facing? Can you pull your phone out and get on the, do you have a marker or anything?
A marker.
Can mark a wall?
No. It's me. I think I'm a little pansy when I'm...
You're good, you're good.
Dark.
I'm not gonna leave you.
So, look at this. Look how they just fixed this.
What? Yeah, this way is long fucking way. This has got to be where the boiler, this has got to be the way because it's got to be pushing all the hot water.
Look, there's still part there.
Put your pinpointer on so I can see in there.
I'm trying, I can't get it.
That looks like stairs right there.
I'm telling you, we should go check out that welding place because you're
going to I think that's where this is going.
Yeah, but how do we get out?
Back that way? Yeah, but we can't get in there from the outside. We can't get there from the outside.
To the welding shop?
Yeah, we have to go underground and go up.
Why?
Why? Because there's no way in. This is the way in.
There's windows, though.
You can get into it?
I think so.
Okay.
I didn't get into it because we were on Jordan's lunch.
Because look, watch. There's something reflective down there. I thought it was light.
Oh,
Okay, I think this is the welder shop right here.
Go.
Okay, I'm just gonna go one more turn. So all we have to do is remember to make a left turn to get out. I wanna say that guy at work told me that there was some, like he came up in here.
I have no service in here, so I can't even see where we are.
Okay. There's definitely light over here.
Well, it's a cone.
This is it. Just have to figure out how to get up. Come here. Huh? Here it is right here. Told you we were going the right way. This is it? We're at the bottom though. Are those bullet holes in those glasses?
Yeah, they are.
They are?
They're upstairs too.
What?
Bullet hole.
Right,
that door right there on your head?
Uh-huh.
To the left.
Wonder if we can find any shell casings. Yeah, this is the welding shop. You coming up?
Yeah.
You're just checking that stuff out. See, these are the, these gotta be the boilers what heated the whole school, right?
Huh?
These have gotta be the boilers that heated the whole school, right?
Is this what this is a boiler? Oh, it is. It says Johnson Boiler Company.
Does it have a date on there when it was last serviced? Something. That's why I creep them out. Hey. So that way where we turned left, that must have went to the fucking museum.
You know what? I thought it did.
And it's, from what I've been told, it's all chained up. It's all chained up, the door.
It is?
That's what I was told. You're going what?
If you find a dead body.
Don't scream. Well, actually, just let me get it on camera so I can put it on my YouTube. Swear to God, it'd be like, best reaction ever. Lexi finds a dead body.
That's like always my biggest fear.
Oh, to find a dead body? I'm gonna go upstairs. I wanna check out that room. I don't wanna leave you either.
But
huh?
That looks like a service elevator.
Yeah.
Can you both sides?
Yeah. This is really wobbly right here. My light's done, Lexi. Okay. I wonder if we can... Where does it say that?
On that
thing? Oh. We might have to go back out that tunnel, Lexi. I knew there was no way to get out here. Yeah, they have it welded solid.
What?
They have it welded solid. You might want to save your light just in case. Look up there too.